Hi guys. Kimchi Bokkeum-bap or Kimchi Fried Rice is made primarily with rice and kimchi along with other ingredients like vegetables or meat. And today I would like to share to you guys an absolute perfect showcase, the power of kimchi. It's baked kimchi fried rice with shrimps. So first of all, what we need to do is let's take care of these shrimps. Sprinkle some salt and ground black pepper, and then drizzle with olive oil. So guys, I want to show you the appearance of the fizzles I've been using all these years. It came along with a super tiny bottle. If you find this at Asian grocery store, just grab it and trust me, it's worth a try. Thank you. Kimchi fried rice doesn't require a complicated seasoning. A good quality of kimchi and fish sauce, that will be enough. Turn off the heat and transfer the fried rice into a baking pan. So today we made a super delicious kimchi fried rice. I hope you guys enjoyed this recipe and I hope you're going to try this recipe as well. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you soon. Bye.